To the socket.
Wait, please. Before that.
Huh? Where are you going?
Ah, you again. What are you here for now?
This. My title of hero. I'm putting it back in the vault.
Why?
I have no right to call myself a hero right now. Well, it's not like I had any right to do so before. But anyway, it was my fault Mal ended up this way. So if I'm ever gonna call myself a hero again, it'll be when Mal's heart opens up the proper way. So, I'll entrust this title to you.
Is that so? But if you lag around too long, you'll turn into a real demon.
No matter what trouble awaits, a hero must stand face forward against it. It's easy to quit here and now, but to open Mal's heart, I need to find my own courage. I need to show him a real hero's heart, or else Mal will probably never open up. I'm gonna do this before I fully turn into a demon. I promise to become a real hero.
I'm impressed, and I want to help you become that great hero.
Princess?
I see you in a new light. You are a hero after all. Now, you better give me an autograph. Sir Hero, though what little we can do, please let us help too. It's a dream come true to join a hero's party.
Thank you, everyone. I'll do my best.
Babu!
What's that, Mal? This title?
Babu?
Yep, I'm gonna put this title back into the vault. Until the day you open your heart, until the day I become a real hero, you hold on to this title for me.
302 hours until Almaz turns into a demon.
Mal, son of the Overlord, and Sapphire, a simple but pretty high school girl. Two such people bump heads at a street corner so hard, the collision ends up swapping their souls. Now what?
Me? A high school girl?
High school life as a girl has got Mao tossing around out of control. Oh, how terribly nasty these beautiful friendships can be in the Garden of Hell.
Isn't all girls' school that dangerous of a place?
Will Mao be able to pass himself off as a true high school girl? And what about his destiny?
Can I choose to go back to normal?
Next time on Mao Confessions of Another School Girl, last episode, I Am You, awaken to a whole new world.
Don't write any endings like that again. It'll never happen.